this time for you. See, the thing was, this pandemic or something, it happened for a reason. It happened for a reason so some of you can discover your true calling with God. It is time to step out in faith, even if it's outside of your career, to do something big for the kingdom of God. You've got to step out in faith. It is now. I don't know how people don't see it. I don't know how believers don't see it, but now is the time to step out in your faith. Even if you're afraid, because God, they never gave you that spirit of fear, but you have to go, you have to step out in faith. You have to plunge yourself, you have to do the things that not many people want to do. Remember, there's only the few that labor for Christ in His kingdom. You have to remember that, and you have to have faith. It's like, once you obtain faith, your spirit begins to glow, because you're filling your lampstand. You're filling your lampstand full of Yah's spirit more and more and more. You overcome more and more and more. You are filled more and more and more, and you shine more and more and more. You understand? You have to. Now, throughout all of human history, now is the time for this. If you're His child, if you really want to do some great for His kingdom, even if it's outside of your career or whatever, or to time to leave your job and go off, do something else, even if it's to take an RV across the U.S., go witness to someone, do something, create a fundraiser, do whatever for kingdom, but that's something God's been leading on you for a while, and you haven't had the chance to do it, so now's the time. And right now, I'm really seeing where God is placing me in my life on this earth, being alive on this earth, 28 years. It's still hard. It seems like things are getting harder, but know this, that you are protected. If you're in His will, if it's in His will, by His will, for His will for your life, you pray as I am doing right now. God, if it's for me, open that door. God opens doors on me and shut me that. God bless. Amen. Fire in us. Godspeed. Step out in faith. Amen. And good night in Jesus' name. Amen.